Well, hi again, Mad Artist fans. It's the Mad Artist and another show. And here we are. We got a painting we're going to be doing, and it's Frank Zappa. And it's a great painting. It's a good size and everything else. And as you can see, it's all sketched out here. Now, I'm going to show you how this thing was actually sketched out and the process in doing it. And as you can see, it was also gridded out, because originally I was going to do this painting as the fragmented conceptualism, which I kind of invented. But after looking at the face, after I sketched it out, I'm saying to myself, there's only one way to paint this, the true Frank Zappa. So we're just going to paint Frank Zappa as Frank Zappa. And as you can see, Frank is coming out very nicely. I just want to explain why my canvas is orange. I have an orange tint to the canvas. I always do that when I'm painting in black and white, because the white can shine up on the orange, and you can see where your brush strokes are. Simple as that, and everything. And you can actually, you know, believe it or not, use this black and white oil painting as an underpainting. If you wanted to make this a color painting, I would let this dry, and then I would glaze in the colors, which gives it almost a translucent look, like real skin. Well, we'll get back to work. Go out in the face and the neck get done, and it looks good. Now we're gonna start getting into the hair. And the hair's a funny thing, because there's a lot of highlights in here. So you like to do like a, we'll do like a rough draft of the hair in the black and with the highlights, and we'll fill them in. And then after we get that all done and completely filled in this way in a rough draft, then you start the very detailed hairs, which we'll use the fine brush for. You know, when I paint, I only use two different kinds of brushes, maybe three brushes. I use a number two, maybe a number four, I mean a number six, and a number and a straight liner brush. That's the only brushes I use when I paint. All these painters have all these brushes and these jars and everything. I see all these brushes all over the place. I even got a bunch of brushes here. But the brushes I use, these are right here. You can do every kind of painting there is with these three brushes. It's unbelievable, isn't it? Well, let's get started. Well, as you can see, we got the hair done. And as you can see, I did that undercoating first, like the rough draft of the hair with the light spots and everything. And then I went over it with a fine liner brush, putting in the different strokes so the hair has, the hair looks like hair. Well, we're gonna try and finish this painting. We got the hand, we got the hair, we got the background, and off we go. Well, I guess that about does it. There's Frank Zappa, and I really enjoyed painting this picture. And I hope you enjoyed watching it being painted in the finished product, because Frank Zappa is definitely an iconic figure. Well, that was another show of the Mad Artist. And by the way, please subscribe to Matthew Martelli channel on YouTube, because there's going to be a lot more videos and a lot more crazy stuff happening. So peace and love. I love you all, and have a nice day from the Mad Artist. Bye now.